we always use protection up until one night. We start talking and he start kissing and I start giggling and he was like, oh man, I don't have a condom. I had always used a condom, but it was just something about that day. He let me know he didn't have a condom, but he wasn't scared to move forward either. I felt privileged that he didn't want to use a condom because he knew that I could get pregnant. And I'm thinking, you know, he can see himself with me forever. It really just meant he trusted me and he loved me by not wanting to use a condom. And so to meet this older guy, I'm like, you just need to sit back and be quiet. And that's kind of what I did. My name is Marvelyn Brown and I'm HIV positive.